blame it on my ADD, baby.
Another thing you might want to consider is this full face mask. Before I started using this one, I had a separate air filter and glasses, but I had a problem everybody has. The glasses started fogging up. And now with this full face mask, even in very hot conditions when I'm transpiring like crazy, the mask doesn't fog up and I keep getting a clear view. So for me, this is definitely worth its price. This finishes this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, you can also check out my Google Plus page, my Facebook page, and my website. Please feel free to comment if you got any suggestions or remarks. And as always, fair seas, calm winds, and have a good one.